All right, guys, we got the plate pretty much finished. Now we're gonna mount it to the tank, and then we'll bolt in the Crafty-B build gas cap, and then we'll have it all ready to go.